I'm back with more music. It's about time. And I didn't think I'd be back so soon with more of Bay Rodrigo, Olivia Rodrigo. Back with the, hold up. I don't remember the name of the new movie. Hunger Games and the Ballad of the Songbirds. The Ballad of the Songbirds and Snakes. So the Hunger Games and the Ballad. It's a mouthful. Honestly, I never really cared for the Hunger Games movies. I remember back in sixth grade though, I did read Catching Fire. That was cool. But movie-wise, though, I don't really care for them too much. Maybe someday I'll get to them. Maybe someday. But anyway, I'm here for this Olivia Rodrigo. I'm gonna get to it. Yeah, here it goes. Can't catch me now. 3 minutes and 25 seconds. Taste of your fury and all of the messes you made. Heaven, Leo! what a good singer. Oh, like dark as hell right here, though. Like the whole shadows just blending. Like, you can't see where my head ends. It's nice. Tight. And the way you'd expect, yeah, you thought that this was the end. Oh, that sounds great. Love is embarrassing. Guts really grew on me. Tis fuego. Well, that was Can't Catch Me Now by Olivia Rodrigo. And damn, yeah, that was pretty good. I really like the, how the vocals sound very cinematic over the chorus. That was pretty cool. It was a nice guitar ballad, yet it still felt, you know, cinematic, as I said. Very melodic. I enjoyed it. Yeah, I'll probably walk in once the credits start rolling, because it sounds like a credit song. Listen to it and leave. For the most part, that was nice. Olivia Rodrigo really upped her game, like, in every aspect. Friggin' Guts has been, it's been more in my constant rotation. It's catchy. And this song is, it's good. Like, she's elevating as an artist. It's dope. We love to see it. Yeah, I don't really know what else to say than, Olivia, please marry me. Peace out. Cowabunga dudes.